Yorkshire dog was found abandoned on the roadside in Kodamangalam in the southern state of Kerala. The dog was lying immobile for the last 2 days. By seeing strangers, she starts moving for the first time. It's pretty good. This gentleman, Mr. Basil, has taken care of this dog. It's a new practice in Kerala that the owner purchases a new breed and the one is being abandoned in distant place. This senseless owner might have put this dog under starvation. It's infected with ticks and kept unbathed for a long days. Few animal activists will shoulder all these burden every day in this state. Before dumping, her trusted master beat her back, left almost dead. Any chances that it doesn't come back to home? The dog was put under stench and starvation for long days, so the stomach shrank to backbone. This new home gives her a burst of energy, joy, and sweet satisfaction.